Greetings, everyone. Michael here. Hey, it's too quiet. What's going on? Shit, man. What a way to make an entrance. Welcome to Resident Evil 3. And I swear, guys, it's been forever since I played this game. Get out of the way, man. I'm trying not to use too many bullets. Wanted to revisit... Uh-oh. I wonder how she got the door back shut. Oh, she didn't shut that door. Okay. That's all I ever wanted. Zombie ass in the camera. Welcome to Resident Evil 3, everyone. The original game.
September 28th, daylight. The monsters have overtaken the city.
I wanted to play this before...
Somehow, I'm still alive.
I wanted to revisit this game before I played the remake, which is coming out very soon. And there is my girl, Jill Valentine.
Okay, we've got to get out of here.
What? What do you think you're talking about? I just lost my daughter out there. How dare you tell me to go back outside?
I'm sorry about your daughter, but there isn't going to be any rescue. We have to get out of here.
No! I'm not going anywhere. I'd rather starve to death in here than be eaten by one of those undead monsters!
Makes sense.
Now leave me alone!
Jill's like, you know, someone had mentioned turning up the brightness on this, and I don't think I can. I think it's on 80. Okay, I'll go up to 100 and see if that makes a difference. Did it stay on 100? Yeah, it went back to 80. So, how do I make sure it stays on that 100? Let's see. Okay, it stayed on the 100 this time. Is that any better? I always thought it was funny how when Jill goes back to talk to this guy, she kind of like is taken by surprise by what he says, and she steps back like, what the fuck? I can't believe this guy said this. Watch how she reacts to his talk, his response.
I told you, I'm not leaving. Never.
She's like, can you believe this fuck? He don't talk anymore. Wonder what happened to that guy. Well, this is as bright as I can get it, guys. I'm playing on the Dolphin emulator, and some person took it upon himself to remaster the game. And I gotta say, guys, if you go back and look at my original playthrough, which started on the computer, it didn't look nowhere as good as this. I mean, this looks pretty epic, I gotta say. And I'm playing exactly... Huh, never read that before. I'm playing exactly on the same level and starting out the same way I started last time. Except last time I had the Jill sexy booty suit. And this is not the booty suit. This is the dress. But look at the graphics here. They're so clean. And compared to when I first played it, these are definitely a step up. And what I also realized too is that I'm playing quite a few Resident Evil games now. And trying to get these games all done before the new game comes out. Doom's going to come out in like 9 more days. Doom Eternal, I'm going to be playing that. And I'm just not going to have a whole lot of time to finish everything. So I'm going to have to rush through and try to get these all done. I'd like to have this one done before I set out playing Doom Eternal. But that's going to be a real... hard thing to do. I know some of you might think, well, the game's only 3 or 4 hours long, but it's just having the time between work and family and all that. But we'll give it a shot and see. But yeah, I'm really impressed with how the game looks. It looks totally epic. Hell yeah, I'll take that shit. But I have not played this game again since I played it back in the day. Okay, what's this? Delivery voucher. I don't want that shit. Yes, I'll take it. And I'll take that one. I've got a arsenal of weapons and everything in this level of the game, guys, you know. So I'm playing it on... You only have a choice between easy and hard. I thought about playing it on hard, but then I thought, I just don't have the time. I'm playing so many games. So, and originally, I played it on easy, too. So, and that was quite the challenge. I don't need this, I believe. So we're just going to take the machine gun and head out. The controls do take a little bit to get used to. I'm playing on a gamepad, a Logitech gamepad. But I think when I originally played this, I believe I played it on the computer keyboard before I switched over to a gamepad, if I did. But this is definitely, it takes some getting used to for sure. Look how I'm moving. I can play it with the D-pad and I can play it with a joystick. I'm using the D-pad. But I'm going to switch over to the joystick right now and see if that's any easier. Thank you. Yes, I will. Yeah, but look how crisp and clean the graphics are. They're just like really excellent. So what do you guys think's more accurate, the joystick or the D-pad? Yeah, so that's what happened to Pee-wee Herman. His bike's there. Zombies probably ate his ass. Yeah, this is like way more detailed. You can see everything a lot better. So are you guys excited about Resident Evil, the remake? He ain't waking up. Oh, that one woke up. Trying not to shoot too many bullets. So, yeah, I'm hearing that in Resident Evil 3, the remake... The fuck? I don't remember that guy there. I'm hearing in the remake that, Nemesis is gonna be able to break into the, save game rooms, the chess rooms, the safe rooms. Is that true? I mean, I've seen the previews of the game so far, and Nemesis' fucking ass looks scary enough already, but if he's able to go everywhere that you can go... Aw, man, it's like we thought the Mr. X shit was tense. That's gonna be tense as hell, man. Kinda nice how in the old game you could see for sure when a zombie was dead. Unlike the new game, you can't see that anymore. I think that's locked, isn't it? Yeah. But I'm real excited about Resident Evil Nemesis. I gotta admit, too, I'm kind of afraid. It sounds like it's gonna be like a totally scary-ass game with the addition of Nemesis. Which way? Which way? Yeah, let's go this way. It's so hard to control her. Ooh. Get this stuff. Running for me is almost like impossible. It's so hard to do. So what are you guys thinking so far? It's been Resident Evil on the channel completely. And God, I'm playing three different games now. Whoa. I'm hearing some kind of odd sounds on my microphone here. Hopefully everything's coming out okay. Damn, that zombie's moving fast. I know this is locked. You can't get in here this way. Not now. Yeah, it's locked from the other side. Sound like it opened there for a minute. Oh shit. He's dead. Okay, that one isn't locked. I'm going from memory, guys. I'm trying to remember where everything is. Okay, this leads. Oh yeah, I remember this. Well, that guy got off one shot and then they killed his ass. Where'd that other one go? It's kind of almost really hard for me to run. I just lose control of the game when I run. Uh-oh.
Get away!
Why wasn't Brad's shots doing any good? Aim for the head, Brad, you dummy. Ass.
Brad, hang in there. Why isn't someone doing something about this?
I didn't know you were still alive, Jill. The police aren't trained for this kind of situation. What could they do? Listen, he's coming for us. We're both gonna die.
What are you saying?
You'll see. He's after STARS members. There's no escape.
You know, that was kind of shitty of him to just, you know, not tell her what was going on. Just to leave, you know. He could have been like, we'll stick together and maybe we can survive this thing. And his fucking ass just left. I always thought that was a dick move. So Brad's a dick, if that's Brad. Yeah, we know what it is. So I'm using the joystick on the game controller. I think it's a little bit better. A landmark. Okay. Yeah, that's all we need is landmarks now. Ooh, what's that? Oh, that's nothing. I thought that was some bullets. Donuts there on the counter. It must have been fucking cops. Yes, because it's a good deal to keep your bullets in the register. Okay, so that's where I came in. And Brad went out this way. I believe he did. So now I can get out of here. The fuck? Whoa. Come on. Wasted quite a few bullets there, actually. How quaint is it, you know, the city is like so empty and everything, and it looks like the total opposite in the new game. There's like fucking chaos everywhere, which, like I said, would be more realistic. It's kind of like I'm playing Resident Evil 6, the Leon campaign, and it's like, you know, I know a lot of people give the game hell, and I know I've only played just a little bit of the game, but I'm really enjoying the Leon campaign because I just think it's like really so realistic as far as, you know, the chaos in the city. That's what I like about it, so I can't fault it on that. I can't even fault it being faster paced, because it would be fucking crazy in a situation like this. It would be so damn crazy. So I like it for that that reason. But I don't know if I'm going to be able to play the rest of the game as far as man, what's in here anyway? As far as the other campaigns are concerned, I might save those for later. Depends on timing. I don't want to go there, but I at least want to finish Leon's part. Most likely, from the way it looks like I'll be uploading parts of this while I'm playing Doom. Okay, yeah, I remember this. I don't have the oil, though. Damn, they got out quick. Yeah, come on closer, boys. I've never been able to get all these guys. I'll let them get closer this time, though. Yeah, I've never been able to get them all. She just walks through the fire like it's nothing. Yeah, let's combine this because I have no space. We can combine this too, but I have. Oh yeah, I'm gonna have to combine that. What am I talking about? Photo. It's like, who took these pictures, man? And if they're out there taking pictures, why the fuck are they helping these police officers fight? Apparently. Yeah, I need the oil for this, I believe. Oh, come on, I didn't mean to do that. Okay. Oh, come on! Shit! Okay, I'm trying to remember where that room is. Boy, this is all nice and calm. You can catch your breath, you know, unlike the game that's coming out, which looks like utter chaos. Maybe it wasn't up this way. Was it this way? Through here? No, it wasn't through here. Where'd the zombies go? I don't remember where that one room is. Oh shit. The hell did they come from? It's like I should have known my phone was gonna ring, right? It always does. Damn, I didn't know I could turn that fast. Okay, so where is this room? No, it's not in there, I don't believe. I don't believe it is. No. You know what? There is a map on this game. How do I access the map on this controller, though? What the fuck was that noise? Yeah, I don't know how they access the map on this controller. This is a generic controller, so that's probably why. Okay, so it's not down there. It was over there. What was this one, boys and girls? What was back here? Oh, this. Yeah, I think it was through here. Wasn't it this way? Yeah, this door. Shit. They're having a party. That guy'd make a good dancer. You come on out. I don't want you going downstairs. Can't hit him. Well, he's dead. How's he making noise and he's dead? Oh shit, that's how. Two? Yes, I'll take it. Let's combine it right quick. Do I have room to even carry that? Wow, I do. Although I think there was a shotgun in my trunk. Yeah, he's lucky. How did he die then? Well, maybe he's just bitten on the neck. Am I going the wrong way, guys? Oh, okay. Okay, so I need to go back this way. God, my running sucks. Nemesis is gonna beat the fuck out of me, man, the way I'm running on this shit. Was it here? I don't remember. I don't think it was there. No, it wasn't this way. That looks damn... I've always been an admirer of Resident Evil. Resident Evil's, you know, the graphics and the way it looks. It looks pretty epic to me. Love the way it looks. Yeah, maybe it was this way. Fuck, I'm having trouble already and I've not even gotten into the heart of the game yet. Yeah, here it is. Where was that door at? Oh, right there. Well, all right. Shit, I should have checked my bullets because I think there's some dogs right through here. 20%? I guess that'll have to work. Don't they just jump over this? How are they in the fire? What'd that leave me? 14%. Oh yeah, I have to eventually put that fire out to go through there, don't I? Well, I don't have one. Safe room. You know, I could be wrong, everybody, and you guys who have played this game until the fucking cows came home. Doesn't Nemesis come in one of the safe rooms? It seems like I remember that, but like I said, I could be wrong. Okay, I don't need that anymore, I don't think. I'm gonna put this up. and put this up, and one of these can go, and get the pistol out of here. AR bullets. Yeah, I've got plenty of shit, man. Magnum, I'm gonna save that shit. Don't I have a regular pistol anywhere? Yeah, right there, handgun. Yeah, we're gonna keep that. Oh, you know what? Well, I'll come back here and save it. Oh, look at that. Yes, I'll take it. Take that one. Let's put it in here. Okay. All right. Let's see what's happening now. Boy, all the sexiness is gone from Jill without her tactical tight pants. Actually, that's not true. She still looks pretty hot. Although in a situation like this, I would not want to have all this flesh exposed. I don't remember exactly what to search on this game. Simple lock. Now I know I need a lock pick, and I don't think there was a lock pick in my supply, so I don't know what to do about that. And there's nothing on the ground for me to get. They're saying that in it's like, do we really need a description for that? It's pretty obvious what's going on. But they're saying you're not going to get situations in the new Resident Evil 3 where Nemesis, you're given, you know how you're given the text messages like, do you want to run inside the police department and things like that? They say they're going to cut that off in the new game. At least it was quick. Yeah, these types of messages here. Fuck that, I ain't fighting with him. She's pretty damn fast, isn't she? But now I didn't get that simple lock pick for the lock there, so... Oh shit. I hope he don't come in here. Look at all that fucking health over there, man. Of course I'll take the shit. Doesn't leave me much room for anything else, though. So what happens if you try to go out here? Okay. You gotta wonder though, would that door really be strong enough to stop Nemesis from staying or getting in? Bitch ain't flying now. Oh shit, you can go in there? I didn't think you could. Zombies.
Uh-oh.
Hurry up. Oh, shit. Well, he took a lot of shots. Oh, fucking hell. Damn that Marvin. He's a slobberly housekeeper. I think I've lost my face view, guys, my face cam, but that's all right. There's old Marvin. Sorry, Marvin. We can't read all your reports now. We'll read them later. Thank you. There's some bullets. Shotgun shells. Nothing special. Did that thing say "Welcome, Leon" on the desk? Pretty sure I saw that right there. Welcome, Leon. Let's load this gun back up. Blue gem. Yes, I'll take it. You know what? I need to go back out here and come back to this, because I know there's a computer out there in the main hall. Maybe there's a chest out there so I can unload this shit. Yeah, I'm just sitting here thinking, you know, playing this game, I'm thinking how much more relaxed this is compared to the newer games. Where's a place to save, but I don't have a stars card. Come on, grab those. Now I could go back the other way. Or no, I can't. This is actually the only way to go, isn't it? Okay, so I'm definitely on the right trail. Another one. It's locked with a number-based lock. First digit numbers. I don't have a clue. I'll have to come back to that. Doesn't this lead to a hallway, if I remember correctly? Yep. I hate to kill women, but equal rights, man. She did. Pray to me, zombie. Pray that you die easy. Yeah, you better pray. Maybe I got a chest in here. I hear something. Is that a liquor noise? Oh, dog. Bitch. Now, you see that move, guys? Jill's supposed to have those kind of moves like that in the new game. That's going to be pretty cool. Where'd he go? I already killed him? Yes, you better die. Okay. I don't have any space, do I? No, I have no space. And there's probably something in here that I need to get. What the fuck's Elvira doing on the wall? That's something. Well, you gotta admit though, guys, look at that from the side. Jill's got a big one. She is not white. That's my stars card, isn't it? That looks nothing like her on that card. You know what though? Oh, that was Claire on that card, wasn't it? Let's use this so I can get this card. Yes, I'll take it. Thank you very much. Nothing else. Kind of hard to believe that that's the only thing in this room. Is there not another door? Yeah, I thought so. Where's my damn chest at, man? I need a chest. Oh. Okay, see, why do I remember, like, using the lighter to start a fire there, guys? What am I thinking about? Am I thinking about Resident Evil? Am I thinking about Resident Evil Code Veronica? Don't you like light a fireplace in that game? Like my words are falling all over themselves, man. It's too much fucking Resident Evil. Oh wait, now that's where I just came. What else is down here? I was expecting hands to come out of the windows. Nothing? Really? That's surprising. God, my running sucks. Well, I can go this way. That's right. Oh, okay, yeah. This looks very familiar. Remember in the new game, there's a herb right over here. So I should have a chest in here. If I remember correctly. Yes. Yes. It is really neat to see these old rooms and then see the new rooms that inspired all this stuff. That's pretty damn cool. I really need to organize this thing. I don't remember where that goes, guys. I don't remember if I should keep that now or what. What's that on the table? More gunpowder. So on the old lockers, the doors didn't open. See, it looks like there's something sitting on the table there, but I guess it isn't. That yellow and orange deal. I don't think I have any film, do I? No. Something suspicious. Kind of curious to see if the layout's still the same. Oh yeah, I remember this. I know there's a statue at the end of the hall. Sounds like there's some zombies up here too. A fat ass zombie. He let out one fart before he died. Obviously, there's a lot of zombies in this hall. On the new game, there's a staircase right to the right. Damn pussy-ass cops nailing the damn door shut. Yeah, I was supposed to move this thing, right? I don't remember where I was supposed to move it, though. Well, it won't move that way. Will it move this way? If I can get around it. Fucking hell, man. No, she still won't move it. Am I mixed up, guys, and she's not supposed to move this shit? Nope, she won't move it. Well, we'll she move it this way? Nope. Do I need this here? Nope. Oh, well. Police department seems a lot smaller in this game. Stars. Oh yeah, I need to take that key card down there. Huh. That's as far as I can go. All I can do is go back. Yeah, the police department is a lot smaller in this game than it is the other game. Yes, I know, my running sucks. Nobody's perfect, guys. You try playing this shit. Exit, storage. What is this room? Does this lead me to the main hall? I don't think so. It's a dead end, isn't it? Yeah. It's like, fuck that room. Must be down here. Now I have to remember how to get back up to the other room. While I'm away, after this segment, I'll get those coats that I need. You know, I think originally, get your ass out of there. I think originally when I played this, you know, I had played another Resident Evil game. It might have been Resident Evil 4. And I was a big fan of that game. The first, I believe Resident Evil 4 was the first game that I ever played. So I was a big fan of that game. I played it on the PC and I couldn't put it down. I just loved it so much. And that prompted me to get this Logitech controller that I'm using now, because I wanted to play the game with the controller and I was tired of the damn keyboard. Although I gotta say that the keyboard definitely more accurate. Oh shit, what was that code again? I missed it. 4011. What is that on the table here? Oh, okay. 4011. Was that around here? Yeah. So, but, you know, after I played Resident Evil 4, everybody was just like online, man, you gotta play Resident Evil 3. You gotta play 3. I don't remember why everybody was suggesting, say, Resident Evil 3 over Resident Evil 2. But I played 3 and I was really anticipating playing the game. I was really excited about it. And the first time I played it, it was really an experience. Kind of scary. Do I need that here? 4011? Yep. Emblem key. Yes, why not? And I do remember being really, really scared of Nemesis. When he would just show up out of the blue, that was some scary shit. Save room is in here, which I think I am gonna go save it, boys and girls, because, well, let's go to the Star's office. Well, you know what, let's go put this shit in the trunk first, then let's go to the Star's office, then I'm gonna come back and save it. I don't guess I can combine. No, I can't combine. I can probably get rid of this, right? I can get rid of that. I need to organize that shit. And I need to take this. No, I didn't mean to do that. And I need to... I have enough... Yeah, this one. Okay, let's combine. Oh, I've got red. I don't need to combine that shit. I need blue. Okay. My bad, everybody. But, do I have any more plants over here? Yeah, there's some. I gotta learn how to master these controls, man. Okay, let's combine these. Now let's put them over here. When I start again, I'll go and organize this before I start. Okay, I think I have everything I need. Don't sneeze, don't sneeze. I feel like I want to sneeze. Okay, let's go see what's in the Star's office. It's funny, the zombies' bodies just disappear. You know, I watched a speed run on Resident Evil 2 with Claire. It was that video where the developers were watching, the ones that made the game, or some of the ones that made the game. And they were watching this guy go through the game, and they were just shocked and amazed at how he got around some stuff. And I was thinking, God, I was shocked and amazed. Because a lot of times, all this guy fucking did was just run past everything, and it couldn't get him for nothing. It's just amazing to me, these guys, and how good of brains they have to remember everything they need to do and everything that's come in and all that shit. There's no way I could do that shit. Rebecca. It's a nice mention of her. Oh, there's my lockpick. But can I go back out? Because the police station is locked. Chris, you're a slob, is what they're saying. Oh, look at this, guys. There's no room in the back, you know, guarded by a big metal gate or anything, like in the remake. Does it say Boulder Puncher? Chris Redfield? Resker. Wesker, you ass. Yes, I'll take those. Yes, and we shall read this off screen. Kendo. Kendo Gun Shop. There's not even a chief's office in here. It's just one room. Did I get everything? I think I did. Oh, there's some lockers over there, isn't it? Oh, that one did open. It's funny. I'm getting these guns that are already in my fucking safe, man. I didn't remember that.
No! Come to anyone! Our platoon is cut off! No survivors found! This is Carlos! Send in support unit immediately!
Carlos. Carlos, Carlos. I gotta remember that button, guys. So it's like, haven't I been to every damn room in this place now? Shit. Oh shit. Fuck.
Stars.
Woo. That bitch is still as scary as he was when I played this game the first time. So now the fucking question is, how much more fucking scary is he gonna be in the remake? You know, guys, I'm really... Oh, man, you guys just don't know. That's gonna be some scary shit. I don't really need this right now. Don't really need the Magnum right now either. But you know what I will take? The shotgun. I don't know how well it works on Nemesis. And I'll take Where's an ink ribbon? Because I'm going to save it here. Well, it took It took Nemesis long enough to get in. Okay. And we are going to start here next time we play, guys.